What's going on, everybody? Welcome to Brick Hive. Thank you for joining me. So this time with my train, I wanted a side point of view shot. I don't know if that's the correct way to say that or not, but basically instead of like it facing front, I just wanted it to face into the forest. I just thought it'd be really cool to actually see inside the forest, because when I did the first video, like I said, it was just head on. So it was really cool, but you couldn't really see into the forest area. So I really wanted to highlight that. So I did a couple rounds, and I'll probably make some more of these as I keep updating stuff, especially the city area. But yeah, I just thought I would just go ahead and show you guys that. And also, I think I've got the fairground completely done, except for just the Legoland sets that I'm gonna kind of put in there. And even then, it's gonna be pretty slim because I'm running out of room in the fairground area. But yeah, I finished that, so I wanted to just show some video footage of that as well, and just hope that you guys enjoy it. As always, I really appreciate everything all of you do for the channel. It means a lot to me. It means a lot to the channel. I hope all of you are doing well and staying safe. I hope all of you are having a great day or night. If you like my channel, if you like my content, if you thought this train city fairground update was pretty cool, why don't you go ahead and act like that like button is tied up to a railroad track and run over it. All right, see you guys. Peace out. Let's get into this train footage.